This is Brother Ron, and welcome to We All Be News Radio and TV, the news-free Dixie for the 21st century.
Saying, sir? I said, I had the creative process behind works like this.
Yeah, like this jacket right here was a $6 jacket from Goodwill.
Mm-hmm.
And this rope right here was from Hobby Lobby. It's just a curtain holder. And this wire is also, you can just get this wire from Hobby Lobby and in the bracelet section and just unravel it. But like, we have to be resourceful because in the beginning it was hard to get a lot of designers to invest in us. Loan us their clothes and stuff, so we had to create a lot, you know, in order to show them our photography and our skills, and then they would, but now they're starting to invest in us, you know what I mean? But
that's right.
It's still fun.
Back then, they didn't know y'all.
No.
Now y'all hot. Now all up on y'all.
Right.
Yeah.
But it's still fun, man, to be able to have that kind of creative process, man. It's art, you know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely. So, yeah. Hey, y'all very inspiring. This is amazing. Amazing work y'all have done. Yeah, so y'all just basically lost, like, found objects and stuff.
Yeah, we did.
It's part of the fun of it, man.
Part of the fun. So how long y'all been doing this? When y'all started doing this?
When did we start?
2008? No, so 8.5 years. So 2009, yes.
So where y'all get the idea, the inspiration for this photo series?
So this actually came from when we first started doing kids. We were photographing kids, and we realized that a lot of the kids in the industry felt like they had to straighten their hair to be in the industry. And so we did this as a personal project, actually. And, we just started photographing kids with natural hair, and it really, just took off as the photos started going viral. And, we've just been doing it since 2014 now. So 2014 is really when we started to focus on kids with natural hair, and we just kind of did different projects within it. So in 2016 was when we started this series, just to focus a little bit more on the actual hairstyles. So
excellent. So how has the movie Black Panther helped with this?
I mean, it's kind of coincidence. I said, I was like, just seeing that movie is inspirational. Just to see the thought process behind the directors. the movie that he did, he had so many different details that he thought about beforehand, even to the fact of the colors that the models wore, that the actors wore. So, you know, I said we want to take that and look at, you know, the work that we're doing and put even more detail and, you know, just really show Black excellence at its finest.
I mean, I also like how y'all uplifting the image of the Black female.
Yes, I said, and not only just females, but kids in general. When you see our work, we want you to see that kids are looking royal, they're looking regal. You know, we want you to feel like, you know, they're beautiful, and because they are. And so we want to show that in the work that we do.
So who are some of y'all artistic inspiration, like artists or?
I love Gordon Parks. So Gordon Parks is my ultimate. And other than that, we get inspiration from everywhere. So I get inspiration from clothing, I get inspiration from movies, I get inspiration from magazines. You know, pretty much anything can give us inspiration. Like, for instance, this piece right here. I'm telling them that was this was actually a $3 shower curtain, a shower holder. And, you know, that kind of gave us inspiration to do a Wakanda-style photo here. So, you know, you never know what you might get inspiration.
So that piece right there over here.
Yeah, that was a $3 curtain holder.
Wow. Okay, that's amazing. Like some MacGyver stuff. Y'all find something useful and functional. Is it your artistic inspiration, who's yours? Is it still Gordon Parks? Or?
Definitely Gordon Parks, man. He captures the essence of that time period that, you know, that he was photographing, and I don't think anybody other photographer, you know, captured that the same way he did. So it brings you right into the time period, man. It makes you feel everything that he wants you to feel with his photos and everything. I love it.
So how can we find y'all on social media? How can we, you know?
On Instagram, you can look up Creative Soul Photo, and our website is creativesoulphoto.com, and Facebook, just look up Creative Soul Photography.
Thank you so much for doing this awe-inspiring work, you, wife and husband team.
No problem.
Phenomenal Black love and Black art together, can't lose.
Definitely.
The words of Duke Elton, thank you so much, sir. God bless. We love you madly. Keep on producing and pushing.
Appreciate you.